What?
Come see! There it is over there.
Well, so it is.
Hello, little fish.
Oh, it's gone away.
You've scared it.
I only said hello.
Oh, well, it'll come back.
Sorry.
Oh, if little Tommy Tittlemouse was here, he'd try and catch it.
Little Tittle who?
Little Tommy Tittlemouse lived in a little house. He caught fishes in other men's ditches.
Have I told you Tommy's story?
No.
Well, if you like, I'll tell it now.
Oh, yes.
Once upon a time, there was a little mouse who loved to go fishing.
Give me my fish, you! Stop that mouse! Somebody stop him! He's been fishing in my ditch! Stop that mouse!
Oh, where did he go?
Oi! Where did he go?
Well, he must be around here somewhere. I wonder if he's in there. Oh.
Mr. Mean, what's wrong?
Oh, hello, Ella.
Is something wrong?
Yes, I'm after little Tommy Tittlemouse.
Why? What for? What do you want with him?
He's been fishing in my ditch. He's always fishing in my ditch.
So what? You got plenty of fish in that ditch.
Well, yes, I know I've got plenty of fish, but...
So why are you picking on our poor little Tommy? Go away.
You couldn't just tell me where he lives. Right, I'm going.
Move! That Mr. Mean is so, mean.
All right, he's gone. You can come out now.
Thanks, Ella. Thanks, Cal. See you later.
And Tommy hurried home to his little house.